Shalom, everyone. Stay tuned to your daily grace inspiration message on feeding on Jesus. Today's Bible verse is taken from the book of Proverbs, chapter 4, verses 20 to 22. The word reads, "My son, give attention to my words. Incline your ear to my sayings. Do not let them depart from your eyes. Keep them in the midst of your heart, for they are life to those who find them, and health to all their flesh." Amen. Amen. The theme for reflection is God's word, health to all your flesh. Amen. Brethren, the phrase "health to all their flesh," as read in today's Bible passage, refers to God's word. And God's word isn't like medication which resolves one condition but causes side effects in another area. It is health to all your flesh, God's word. You can see the faces of people shine and their eyes sparkle when they study the Bible. But when you don't spend time in the word, life just gets moody. You become natural. Expect to live healthier, stronger, and more prosperous this year because you are touching the word of God, because you are feeding on Jesus and meditating on his word. Even when we don't understand or retain all of God's word, it has a cleansing, reviving, rejuvenating, and health-giving effect on us. Even when God doesn't seem to be around, he is working behind the scenes for your good. The book of Esther is not so much a book of miracles as it is a book of provision, where God shows himself as a God of providence. The word providence comes from an old Latin word, providio. Pro means before, video means I see. God has already foreseen all your needs in this life, brethren, and provided for each one. You don't have to be afraid that life will take you by surprise. Just as God was working behind the scenes for his people's good in the book of Esther, he is doing the same for you today. You know why God's name wasn't mentioned in the book of Esther? Because during those times, Israel wasn't in the place where God wanted them to be. They were in captivity, having worshipped other gods and killed the prophet that God sent them. Brethren, long before you have a need or the devil plans any evil against you, God has already prepared provision. God's favor makes you stand out and takes you places. Esther obtained favor in the sight of all who saw her. She obtained grace and favor more than all the virgins. Even though Esther was lovely and beautiful, so were the other women. What truly made Esther stand out and eventually became queen was God's favor. The Holy Spirit emphasized it twice to bring home the point. Brethren, put your faith in God's grace and favor, and you will go places. God's favor will make the difference. And if you have smart education, a good background, thank God for all of them, but don't depend on it. Depend ultimately on the Lord and his favor and grace. Shalom. Share this video. Click on the email address displayed on the video and get in touch. Amen, amen, amen to the word. Shalom and bye-bye.